In this video, ipapakita ko sa inyo paano po gamitin ang tire pressure monitoring system relearning tool para ma-relearn ang inyo pong tire pressure monitor sensor every time kayo po ay nagpapa-tire rotation. Unang step po is to turn on your ignition up to that point lang po without turning the engine on, and then punta ho kayo sa car tab button by pressing the menu from the turn signal stick, tapos para mag-enter tayo dyan sa tire pressure monitor system. To set the relearning, long press lang po natin ito, side button. Lalabas po itong prompt na ito. Are you sure you want to relearn? Choose yes. And then, long press po uli yung button. Madinig ninyo po yung double beep. Ayan na po. Tire learning active. Tapos tayo po ay bababa. Ito pong dulo antenna ng tool, tatapat ho natin sa may tire valve area. And then ipipress ho natin yung button. Pag nadinig ho natin yung tunog na beep, na-relearn na po niya yung gulong na yon. Same step po on the other tires. Press. Tapos na po yung relearning, makakadinig kayo ng dalawang beep. And then, tapos na po yung relearning ng inyong tires. Kung ano po yung may singaw, yun po yung makikita ninyong bumababa yung pressure dito sa monitor system.